center. Bouncing puck. Konecny will send the Flyers up. Flyers, 2-on-1, 3-on-1. As they move up, here's Couturier. The shot! Save! Rebound! Off the bumpsick! Rebound! They score! Konecny backs it home, and the Flyers take a 1-0 lead as they just charge the net of Halak and finally beat him.
All about the numbers. And you were counting them, Jimmy. 2-on-1, 3-on-1, 4-on-1. And the Flyers just kept on coming, pushing that puck towards the net. Couturier takes the shot here. That's the play that was given to him. And then the Flyers follow it up. It's a nice rebound goal for Travis Konecny. It's a heads-up play by Lindblom in the middle. He kicks it with his skate back at Halak. And then that puck bounces right to Travis Konecny. Lindblom couldn't get his stick on it. He used his skate to keep that play alive. And Konecny buries the goal for his eighth of the season.
So Konecny jumps back into